Here's the biggest tree we've cut with this little Black & Decker 10-inch battery-powered chainsaw that I mounted to my motorcycle. And we've already cut one side. Bar, so yeah, about 12 inch. So that took about a battery and a half to cut through both sides of that big log, and we mounted it right here on the bike. Super lightweight, maybe need an extra battery, huh? 3 batteries.